William Creek is the smallest town in the Australian outback. It's surrounded by the largest cattle station in the world and is a gateway to Australia's largest lake. Life out here in this barren and inhospitable region is dependent on one thing. Find out more in our new program, Water of Life in the Outback.